Hey everyone, it's Kusdale.
And this is Riley. How are y'all doing?
And we're back with more Nioh, and we've just done a little bit of leveling and got some new skills. It was weird. I don't know if anybody else knew about this, but apparently your skill tree expands as you go, because I could have sworn I tried to scroll down on the axe tree before and nothing happened. But now we see this.
Regardless.
Riley found all this.
We thought this was all we had. They were like, but maybe I'll keep pressing the down button. What will happen?
Ta-da!
And just it revealed things. Anything. So we unlocked the key pulse in heaven. So if you do a perfect key pulse in the high stance, you get extra damage on your next attack. Same thing for low stance. And then this sweet looking throw
Whee!
Move at the end of with the triangle at the end of a low stance combo.
I feel like that that's gonna be so cool.
Even if you snatch somebody with the base of the axe and flung them like that, I'm pretty sure that would dig right into their, ribs.
I think if you were strong enough to swing someone around on an axe like that, they'd be dead from getting swung around on an axe like that.
True.
Alright. Now, the vital question. Do we go the right way, or do we go the wrong way?
It's an RPG, man. You always go the wrong way.
Alright, back we go.
Cause that also...
Don't attack freaking back.
Freaking bats.
I will murder every bat there's ever been.
Watch out for his buddy.
He doesn't have a buddy over here. He's got a buddy in here.
Yeah. His buddy wasn't that quick to respond.
I love it! Oh, that's great.
And I think that you're getting the damage boost for that. Yep, you're getting the damage boost on that too.
Oh man, don't hit me.
Get down, goof.
Hey. Oh, that feels good.
Get down, goof, big time, bucko. Yay, more elixirs.
Man,
everybody and their mother has a Kusari Gama in this cave.
Apparently it's super popular. Let's just go down here and heal. Whoa!
What?
Oh, because I was naked.
And that is why Miyamoto Musashi
never took baths.
Yes. At least we don't have to go far to get our souls back.
Oh, that's great. It killed. You die if you try to take a bath while there's an enemy. Overhead stance of death.
Indeed. Ah! I did not want to do that. Sorry.
Alright. It took a little while to get used to it, but this is very satisfying combat. Like it has a great feel to it.
Blam!
When you carry out a combo or a thing, it's so good.
Now, where's his buddy who decided to be a jerk?
Oh, yeah, it was... So there's the two patrollers. There should be one guy just about to cross this way. Yeah. Oh! Nice! Face and face. And over to death swipe. Watch out, because we're getting shot at. You're not that good a shot. You can't do it. Go home. Ooh, pirate armor. Oh.
I always feel like... Oh, yeah.
We have the bath right there.
I forgot about the bath for a second.
The bath does look like it's one and done, though. So it might be worthwhile to advance and then come back and rest at it.
Sweet.
Particularly if this really is the wrong way. Because we'll probably face like a small something.
Oh.
Oh. So we can't take any ammo.
No. Uh-oh.
Whoa.
See that stuff swirling around it?
Yeah.
I think...
Something moved. Like they disappeared.
are there eyes? Is there another eye man here?
Earth Amulet. It's an Omyoji tool. I think it puts Earth Attribute on. Oh! Oh, right.
No, that's just the rifle stuff. Okay, never mind. That was not so much a wrong way as just a tiny little present.
Yeah. Nice to have some amulets. Oh! We forgot to get our souls.
Alright, good call going back to the hot spring.
Had to be done either way. And
victory
now
through that.
Woo! I kind of like how it all reapplies itself, piece by piece.
It looks a little silly, but that makes it even better.
Yeah.
I kind of wish he had a... You know how in Final Fantasy XV you get dirty as you stay out and you don't rest
yeah.
for a while? Kind of wish he had the same thing with just the blood splatter and everything.
No
and then you had to actually bathe for as long as it took to get rid of the stuff.
Right.
That would make it so annoying, but I think at least the first time it would be funny.
Right, did you hear that?
Whoa! Hey, bud.
Hungry ghosts.
What are you?
He's a hungry ghost.
You have purple instead of white stuff.
He's a possessed human! Oh! Get off me! Get off me! Get off me! Get off me!
Oh, there's another one. Immediately right. Do something.
Wait, what?
What was that?
That was this. Oh, that's because I'm in mid. Right! I forgot.
You had an ability in mid stance too?
Flutter cutter.
Yeah, that's the spinny stance, or your spinning thing.
Okay, so that's the twirly stance of death.
Yeah. Uh oh.
I see gray stuff with little bits of black stuff in there.
That's the yokai run.
And that's a drop. So if we go in there, we're stuck.
Yep. Hey!
What? That's weird.
Yep, you can actually assign different skills to your different stances. So we have the Earth Shaker for the high stance. Mm-hmm. For the mid stance, we have the spinning attack.
Probably gonna be a guy.
Bats.
I mean, you could have just dodged underneath them. So there's a little bit of yokai stuff there.
Yeah. Something's. Yeah, yokai are killing these guys. We're getting into a yokai den. Tiltical mask and fire amulets.
Where do I write? Oh, yeah, that was in Rurouni Kenshin.
Yeah.
There's a big fat guy.
Yeah. Did he wear a mask?
No, but he breathes fire.
Oh, that's why. Yeah!
He had like a...
Mother of Pearl!
Ooh.
Demon Archer.
Yeah, he had like a oil urn in his stomach. And he was able to breathe fire out.
Hiya!
Alright, nothing else is attacking us yet.
Oh boy.
Okay, so this is... It all just leads here.
Well, fortunately we have our walking weapon.
Hey, buddy. How you doing? Get boned. Oh my god. This is fantastically boned. Can you not do critical on these guys?
You can, but you have to be in the right spot.
Oh, okay. Ah! So it's like normal. Or not normal, it's like
You have to be up next to them, and also you have to have stamina. And because of their yokai portals...
Okay, yeah, I see it.
But throw a little salt.
Oh, nice.
The one thing they don't tell you. It also, if it... The
but
salt,
isn't that like...
Well, if the salt hits the demon, it also knocks out their stamina. So that's how you can pull off criticals on them.
Okay. Cool, so it's doing the... That superstition.
Yep.
Salt over your shoulder gets rid of bad luck.
Well,
and in Japanese stuff, it keeps away the undead and stuff
yeah,
like that.
Well, salt is a purifying... It's supposed to be a purifying agent in Japanese religious culture.
Hmm. Saizo, the entertainer.
He gives cool gauntlets, apparently. Well,
Okay, that was fast. Oh, we just got an archer hat. And 13 glory!
Woo!
Which I don't know what those do.
I think...
Whoa. Oh, okay, so you can get back out.
That guy's definitely alive.
Nah, chance.
Okay.
So this is where, just back the way we came in.
Yeah, this is where the bats were. Could fall... Yep. Fall down here.
Which... I believe is the same area.
Maybe. I can't tell.
Head off this way.
If we go this way, this is... Oh.
This is where I wish I had better spatial processing.
That's where we just were. That's where the demon was.
So we could drop down here, because we know we can get back up. And if there's a passageway underneath this, that is the same area.
Yeah.
So drop off on the right side, and then look right behind you. Alright, so nothing there, so that other one is a different place.
Yes.
Or wait. It might just be this place.
I'm just waiting for something to drop down on this.
I'm not waiting for something to drop down, but it's foggy. That means there's gonna be another something.
Elixirs.
And I think there's an archery dude up on the right. Oh no, it's just an item.
Huh. I missed something. Spirit stones, antiperlite needle, nice. Might as well heal.
Yeah. Top left. So there's a lefty.
This is the way we
this
were.
Is where we came.
Okay, I'm gonna check out that drop off from.
Mm-hmm. Where exactly? It was from the bats. Okay, that's where it was.
And this is
so
exactly
that just
where
goes
we
right
were.
There.
Yeah.
So we want to go to where the bats were.
Yeah.
And drop off on that part. So that was this.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, friend.
These guys have crazy stamina because they're demons.
Is that why their bar is a different color?
Yeah.
You gotta work through, like, three bars to get it out?
Basically. Okay. Or you can just do this.
You just kill them.
No. Ow.
Oh,
stop dodging the freaking
dodge in the salt.
You bump.
I think I know where the salt's going. I think it's falling on you getting salt.
Yep.
There we go.
Ugh. Yeah, the salt was backfiring.
Oh, Kodama! Oh, so we should make sure to break all of those things.
All the shrooms. Yeah, he blended in well with that.
Mm-hmm.
And here's the item.
And here's the drop. We weren't sure where it was, what it was, and here it is.
We're getting so many Ichimonji. We're gonna have a lot of smithing to
mushroom.
Do.
I think we might have a giant mushroom to fight.
Maybe.
Alright, so now this is the only path we
have. Oh! Whoa!
Oh my.
Stop puking on me, you
vomiting, you minor dude. Minor in terms of your old job and you rely on minor in terms of difficulty.
Bloody heck. Good thing I have plenty of antidote. Oh, missed this one too.
So there's... Man. Oh, hey, there's a ladder.
Don't want to send that just yet, thank you.
Watch out for bats. I don't want bats to push anybody off.
I want to go back and get that item, though.
There may have been a way we could move left when we were coming down the passageway.
Yeah. Like
a little bit further up on the right.
I think we have to go... I think it's the path back with the where that demon was.
Yeah.
Oh, here it is.
There we go. I knew there was a... Oh, no, this is our entrance.
Oh!
Oh, another stone face, man. I would definitely heal before waking up.
We've also got... Well, we got our awoken weapon.
Oh, yeah. We could just try messing him up. Awake and just smack the heck out of him. But it's probably better to shoot him.
I feel like also we're just scared of getting flattened by him. Yeah, not us. I am. I am scared.
You saw how I handled him. I am scared as well. Like, I'm sure he's nowhere near as difficult as we think. Oh, young samurai's locks. That was the reward for the quest.
Yeah, for the sub-quest on the first area.
Oh, oops.
Ah, fart monkeys.
Eh, we just gotta walk a little bit. Ain't nobody gonna mind.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, but those demon walls. Jeez.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna remember their name. It's,
Walls of Death? Wallmasters?
Kurinabe.
Oh, yeah.
No. Kabe. Norikabe.
Yeah, I think that was it.
Kabe meaning wall, but I'm not sure what Nori means.
We got, like, Norikabe Slayer or something when we killed the first one.
Yeah.
Splitter.
What is that?
Kind of looks like a shrine.
Well, you know what else I'm going to do?
Do we have binoculars or anything?
No, unfortunately. I think I want to take off the sacred waters. Actually, I'll take off the signpost talismans, and let's try putting on some of these, where are they?
What are you looking for? Oh, the summoner's candle, are you thinking?
It summons a guardian spirit to attack your enemies for a short period of time. That's pretty cool. Here we are.
Ah, the amulets.
Let's try these out. Huh.
Oh, use once to gain... One time usable to gain 2 samurai points.
Good to have for later. Huh. But maybe wait until we actually know what
I'm going to say store up. That's like the kind of thing you store until you know what you want to do.
Agreed. I see bats.
I see yokai.
I did it! Freaking bats!
God. Ooh, can you go down there? Can you crouch? Anyway?
Oh, you can go in there, definitely.
Cool. Alternate path. Alright, I feel good about this because the quest marker is decidedly in the opposite direction. Never mind, it's decidedly straight ahead. So something left. And there. Ground. Gorgeous.
Nice. Shinobi box.
Young Ninja's box. I wonder what that does. Certainly couldn't have anything to do with skill points.
Not sure.
Patrolly man. So yes,
big patrolly man.
An Oni. There's something jiggling there.
And that's another Oni. I'm sorry, that's too many Oni.
Yeah. I mean, maybe you could pull one at a time and fight him in the close corridors here.
Yeah.
But that would be more just disadvantageous to you.
Yeah, the problem is you don't want to be in close quarters with an Oni. You need space to maneuver.
Yeah. But remember, move slow. Whatever this is.
Yeah, episode 6 of this series is just me dealing with an Oni inside of a small house and getting completely trashed.
Oh, that's dangerous. Oh my god. Get out of here, Oni. Plus, you're like not storing energy at all. Now he's restoring energy.
Yep.
Hey!
What?
Oh my.
Cut off his head.
Okay.
Foot soldier spear.
Body he was guarding. Better be something good, body.
Archer guard Waraji. Sacred brush.
Huh. Oh, and we also now get a vantage point. So there's at least one Oni there.
Yeah.
But where was Wiggly Thing?
Over there.
Oh, that's it.
Still can't see it from here. I think that's just a Oni standing alone.
I don't know, but it doesn't look like an Oni. It kind of looks like a snake silhouette.
Huh.
Ooh, you can drop down.
Uh-oh.
To another friggin' thing. Oh my god.
That looks like two of them. Really big space.
This place is just...
It's getting dangerous.
Alright, we should try going down the ladder now.
Yeah. You only have one foot soldier to deal with down there.
Yeah.
And, oh my gosh, another Oni.
Oh my lord. There's a lot of guys here.
We're just ascending.
And there's that guy that's gonna wake up.
Agreed.
And then low stance. For that, yeah.
Yoink. And yoink. Whoa, buddy!
Hey, friend. Check out my axe. It's better.
Bye-bye.
Is that gonna kill him? Nope.
Ah, fuck. Peace.
Wait, I think I saw your count go up.
Yeah. We're running low on elixirs.
I mean, we've done a lot of fighting.
True.
Revenant here.
What are we dealing with? Sasuke the Ladder Performer. Level 17. We're about his level.
Yeah, we're level 20 or something.
We haven't actually looked at any of the armor we've gotten.
No, we probably can way upgrade our armor. And possibly even our weaponry. Let's see, 142 base. No, we can't improve our weaponry now.
Dear lord, do we have a lot of stuff.
Close, though. Yeah. That probably, this blue bandit axe is probably better than our current bandit's axe, but we have full familiarity on our current one.
Yeah. Well, this one boosts break, though.
Yeah. High attack, key reduction. Alright, we do like high stance.
True. The issue does come down to familiarity.
Mm-hmm.
I'd say go with this.
Yeah. Earn a little more familiarity. We'll take a slight reduction in damage for a while.
Yeah.
Plus, we can, when we go back to the hub, we can try going to the blacksmith and imbuing this new one with our old one.
True.
Or vice versa.
Let's see here, the Osafune.
So, 109.
68.
So we've got a 101 or something on a sword somewhere. Or 100.
Okay, this one's much better. It's 100 at its base without familiarity. Change up.
Damage from behind, quick attack, break. And this just has flat break, and yeah, I like this one better.
Yeah. In terms of defense, none of our new stuff is better.
I'm not sure how much defense matters yet.
Yeah.
I feel like a lot of the time I get stuck into the numbers of it, but
we can't use this without increasing our body by one.
Yeah, so we won't be using young blood.
Unusual armor.
That's the one we kept.
Yeah.
Bandit armor, we don't want to use those. So numbers wise, I think we wanna stick with what we got.
Yeah. Down this way. Right. Kodama!
Ooh, hey buddy. That was a really obvious Kodama.
Yeah.
Like, it wasn't really hidden.
Well, less obvious was the way down here, if you weren't really paying attention and just took the main path.
The ladder glowed at you.
True.
Like, straight up glowed at you.
That is a good point.
Plus, I think this might actually be the side they want you to drop down on that little middle slab for that giant floaty, like flowy area.
What is that? Whoa!
Don't just walk off.
Yeah, no. There's got to be a quick way to get down here too. I'm a little concerned at how long it's going to take us to get back here.
Do Oni respawn?
No. Once you've killed them, they're
okay,
gone.
So yeah, we can run through pretty quickly to here.
True. Wondering if there's... Nah.
I want to say either try to just grab one Oni and fight it, like get the patrolling one.
Yeah.
Down here, or explore that drop-down area.
I think that drop-down area just leads to more Oni. Remember there was that little alcove with...
Yeah, there was the swirly gray stuff. I don't know what that means.
That
exactly.
That's an Oni that's hidden just within the yokai realm. That's a yokai portal, basically.
Okay.
That's a guaranteed Oni.
Well, I mean, it's a guaranteed yokai something. But you've played more than I have, so you would know if there's any other things it can be.
Oh, dear God.
So there's...
One, two,
and then where's Mr. Patrol? Because there was some... There he is. So I guess try moving this way.
Yeah.
I mean, if you wanted to, you could just avoid them. One friggin' elixir for that.
Yay.
Alright. Let's check out this way. I see at least two items that are here. I mean, map tells us.
These guys aren't moving, that's the other plus.
Mm-hmm. I think they knew throwing three Oni at you is very
dangerous. Oh dear God.
So is that just a drop? Yeah, okay, that's just a drop-off you gotta get to. Yep.
Whoops.
Yep, you just gotta drop from above.
How?
From above.
No, but the collisions, they're not right for that. It's too narrow.
Yeah, but it's got like, when the arrow hit, you could see a little flash of light. There was a platform.
That is true. There's one up there, too. Oh, right next to more demon smoke.
That is definitely the demon smoky. Oh, who's fighting you and where?
Ah!
What was that?
Gunfire.
From whence?
I have no idea.
When it came, like, it clearly came downwards. Oh, it's not even gunfire. It's a dude throwing bombs at you. There he is. Oh! Wow.
Oh! There's a...
Oh, hey. Hey, buddy.
More elixirs. Bizen Denuchi Katana. And a ladder over here. That's a big sacred rock.
Yeah.
Oh, look! Pulsing green thing. There's a shrine around here.
Oh, right past those demons.
Yeah, and look. There's a ladder to descend here.
Uh-huh. Whoa.
Sacred
part
ash?
Of a ladder.
No, if we get to the upper part of that, then we can kick it down.
Well, it looks broken to me, because I see bits at the bottom.
Well, no, that's the thing. It connects.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's a shortcut. It's their equivalent of shortcut.
So should we try?
I think we should try and get to the shrine.
Okay.
I also want to check out that sacred ash we just got.
There it is.
Ash from wood burned by monks on a sacred altar. When applied to protective or medicinal items, it cleanses and neutralizes any abnormal statuses or effects.
Huh. So I guess you can combine it with elixirs or something?
Can't use it.
Huh.
Huh.
Maybe there... I guess there's like a potion crafting thing at some point.
Sounds
maybe
right.
It's part of ninjutsu or omniyoji.
Yeah, so you're right. Alright, guess we're heading back up, huh?
Yeah.
Because I'm not...
Not taking on the two that are down here. It looks like they moved a little bit.
Yeah. They're just breathing heavy. It's a lot of muscle to carry around when you're an Oni.
Their heart is just working. Right, looking at the map, I think that's where that dropped. So this is where the cross path drop down is. So there's one on that. Oh my god. So that's where those demons are.
Yeah, but it will be worth it when we actually get... I kind of wish I'd hit down the ladder, though, because that would make it a lot easier.
Yeah.
But hold up. I think that this is a good point to call it for now. Next time we will make a mad dash to try and get to...
That's what I'll put. Yeah, let's just look at this nice little party.
Yeah. But we're going to make a mad dash to try and get to that place. I just realized we haven't been paying attention at all to how much Unreal we've had.
No.
But that would be pretty cool to see. All right, thank you all for watching. Thank you all for watching, and we will see you for the next one.
Disappointed!